I would have no hesitation in making that accusation, that charge against Rick Warren. I do believe he's a heretic, but nonetheless, Todd is not defending Rick Warren. Todd does not recommend him on any level. He warns people against him. He's just stopped a little bit short of calling him a heretic. I have no problem with calling him as such, but at any rate...